I think the best thing is just learn from other people's mistakes, and we made plenty of them here in Hawaii in regards to in the energy industry. We were gung-ho about solar and PV, and that was fantastic, but we built the foundation kind of on sand, and because we forgot about energy efficiencies and other measurements. So what we're doing is we're taking all the lessons we've learned here on the policy side, on the installation, the technology, and we're being able to put that and gamify it and, you know, kind of incorporate the tech world and sustainability world together. And put together technologies that could help educate and teach not just kids, but, you know, people worldwide, anywhere, in the industry, outside the industry, so they could, you know, start this energy trend the right way and building.